Assalamu alaikum. Today there are 12 new jobs announced in government sector and public sector. So what you have to do is to come to jobs and careerhub.blogspot.com, where you can see these categories and you have to click on jobs. Here you can see 12 new jobs in different public sector departments. So you have to click on read more, and here you go. The first job is related to control floor mills, and here is the need of web entity analyzer. There is a need of BSc food sciences. The next is the Sindh Punjab Service Commission, Government of Sindh Energy Department, Electricity and Monitoring Cell. So you can apply from this form, and you can go to their official website and download this form. The next is hospital staff required in Punjab Rangers Teaching Hospital, Lahore. Paramedics, staff nurses, ward boys, drivers, sweepers, cooks. The next advertisement is for transport Peshawar. There is a need of IT support officer. So you have minimum qualification of bachelor's degree in IT or computer sciences. The next notice is for draftsman, which is of BPS 11 job, and the education needed is matric. The next is for Azad and Jammu Kashmir Public Service Commission, Zafarabad. There is need of a driver and an Abqasid. The next job is of Mahkama Mashir Kanoon Hukumat Punjab. It is the job for Naib Qasid. There are two vacations, and you need some education for this. Next, there is a need for supervisor, labor, driver, and this job is very good job in Sindh Medical University, Karachi. Dental College and Director Institute of Health and Business, Director Administration, Director HR. Another vacancy is in Child Protection Cell of Social Welfare Department, Balochistan. You can apply through, you can see this application process to apply on this job. The next job is in Peshawar for different posts. You can see here the posts, and you can email your CV at this website or this email address. You can also WhatsApp on for more details. So what you have to do is to come to Jobs and Career Hub, and you can open these jobs, and you have to go to their official website for further process and for further knowledge about these. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.